about the records in those months of October, 2.54 goals against, now in December, 3.39. That's not going to get you a lot of wins in the National Hockey League. They've got to do a better job keeping the puck out of the net. Really dangerous, but still a good look that the Oilers might be on their toes.
Jones puts it towards the net to deflect it off of Dumba. McDavid drives to the net and find Cassian with the tip, and what a save by Kakinen.
It's going to drive skate. Look at that pass by Connor. Perfect timing.
James Neal brings it in for the Oilers. Waiting for it near side is Gagne. Back up top it goes to Klefbom. Oscar Klefbom will give it to Sam Gagne and then head for the net. Here is Klefbom. Backhand. He scores. Give and go. And the Oilers are on the board.
Oscar's just going to move his feet. Just going to get going. Reads this perfectly. Gagne down low. Waves for it. And then Oscar makes the pass. And goes right to the net. Really nice play by Oscar Klefbom and Sam Gagne. The key on this play, though, how Gagne holds on for just a little bit. And he waits for the seam to open up. He shows patience and poise with the puck. And it's a wide open Oscar Klefbom. Wastes no time. Backhand. Pass Kakinen.
Bouncing puck instead comes to Soucy. Plays it right out in front. And it's shoveled just wide by Luke Kunin. Kunin has it again. Back up top. Soucy moves to the middle. Wrist shot through traffic. A bouncing puck ends up going in the net. Greenway celebrating after talking to Nurse. But we're tied at one.
Puck doesn't get out. Watch where everybody is. You've got one, two, three guys, four guys above the puck. They're already out going the other way. There's only one man left, and the Oilers never recover. They don't get back in defensive position. Yeah, and that's one that should be stopped. But maybe Mike Smith is looking for some sort of call now. Good play here by Soucy. Just get to the middle, just fire it. Yeah, that's just one that Mike Smith has, and then he doesn't have. Rister, he's got the glove, doesn't get touched, doesn't get moved. Maybe what Mike is seeing is goalie interference there.
Now around the boards. Tujar Kara hangs onto it, trying to center, intercepted by Eric Staal. Staal with a pass to Zucker. Zucker moving in, here is Zucker, backhand, scores! Jason Zucker, with 17.5 seconds left to go in the first period, gives the Wild their first lead.
It starts, though, in the offensive zone. Try to force the puck out. It goes to the middle, gets turned over, and then Jason Zucker just takes off. And Ethan Bear cannot catch him. But it was really nice by Zucker as he just speeds away right away. He gets past Bear, and it's a beautiful pass and a beautiful finish by Jason Zucker.
Klefbom again at the point. He will give it to Draisaitl. Draisaitl down low for McDavid. Here's the give and go. Chuck. Scores! Leon Draisaitl got that one by Kakinen, and we're tied at two. And for Leon Draisaitl, give him five power play goals on the season.
Enter the zone. Good entry into the zone. Good support. Back. Now once possession goes across. Down. Gets it back. Tucks it in. There's puck movement. There's player movement. There's not guys going to their spots and dusting it off. It's an attack directly to the net, and what a goal by Leon Draisaitl. You move the puck quick, you attack the net quick. Good things will happen with this power play because they're just so talented.
Oilers with new life here as Nurse moves in. His shot goes off a skate wide. Hartman, Foligno, wrist shot, scores. Marcus Foligno gives his team back the lead. With his third goal of the season. Lino put it in the net.
As they get some time in the offensive zone, Ethan Bear gets stalled out along the blue line. He tries to pinch. It's not a very good read on the pinch because there's two guys sneaking behind him. You let the goalie have the shooter on that two-on-one. That's okay by Darnell. A pass goes across. Now it's between the shooter and the goalie and the shooter for Lino.
Connor McDavid trying to go up the middle. Got cut off there by Brodin. And back the other way comes Ryan Donato. Donato got Parisi with him. Lets the shot go instead. He scores. Donato's got three goals in his last three games. Minnesota's got a two-goal lead.
From the faceoff, in your own zone. Okay. Got it. You're going the other way. Connor tries to shoot the gap. Oh, it's slow change. Slow change creates the 2-on-1. Short side goal on Mike Smith. You got to be ready on the bench, and you cannot glide to your changes. What a short side goal.
McDavid across the blue line. That's as far as he got. And Soucy sends it down the ice. Here's a chance for Hartman, shorthanded. Hartman lets it go. Second chance denied. A penalty coming up to Oscar Klefbom.
Slash, it's enough though. The referees are going to call that. Hartman still gets the shot.
Pass ping-pongs and ends up on the stick of Soucy. He quickly gets it to Fiala. Fiala moving to the middle. Fiala still has it. Got a shot away. Smith made the save. I don't know if he saw it. It was a lot of traffic.
Good effort there.
I'm listening to the song. And score! It's a 4-3 game as the shot from the point deflected. And the Oilers are right back in this game.
Really good hockey in this first part of the third period. They win the draw. They get a shot on net. And then get it back towards the net. Gaetan Haas working against, I think it was Brad Hunt. Just turns, finds the puck, gets his stick down. Beautiful deflection. Oilers will not go away.
Here's an opportunity for James Neal. Stopped by Kakinen.
Oh, that has been big. In his 800th game. Konin makes the stop there. I love this by James Neal. Quick shot. Trying to catch the goalie, just not ready.
Leon Draisaitl. Back to the blue line he goes, across to Darnell Nurse. Nurse to the middle for Bear. Now here's McDavid, he scores! Connor McDavid ties the game at 4.
Leon Draisaitl is able to keep the puck in, but the D again, active. Ethan Bear sees this play. Once they keep it in, Leon gets possession, goes back to the point. Ethan Bear jumps into that slot play, and I don't know how he knew that Connor McDavid was there. This is a really nice play by Ethan Bear, but also Connor McDavid so good at just...
Zuccarello bumps with Klefbom as the puck comes to Staal. Right up top for Suter. Suter to the middle. Shot by Staal, scores. Erik Staal gives his team back the lead.
One of those forechecking shifts coaches love to see. The work in the corner. All three forwards in deep. They move the puck around, and Erik Staal, who recovered the puck out of the corner, just goes and finds the quiet zone. Deer active. Zucker finds Staal. One-timer in.
Smith out to play it. Here's a steal. There's a goal. It is Luke Cunning.
He gets the puck from Smith, and it's just really a simple little bump that causes the turnover, but Darnell was hurt.
Draisaitl wins the draw. Nugent Hopkins to Cassian. Cassian plays it right out in front. Neal scores! James Neal, in his 800th game in the National Hockey League, gets his 15th goal of the season. It's a 6-5 game.
First of all, the faceoff win. Zach Cassian gets the puck, the near side pass. He protects the puck from Ryan Suter, spins back around, and pops it right out to James Neal. And in that tight, oh, you cannot let James Neal go because he will score. Boy, he got that puck up quickly. But what a play by Zach Cassian.